I don't know any other environments where this could have happened. When these students come together, the possibilities are endless.
I'm going to carry.
Watching those little crosstalks that happen in the dissection space. Watching health science students dissect, and you have an art student peering over, and the health science student will say, here, let me tell you what we're doing, right? And then vice versa, you'll have an art student drawing and a health science coming over and say, can I see?
Which ones are you drawing?
Normally I draw like still life, which is completely different because, you know, still life, you just have the object sitting in front of you, or even like a portrait, you just have the person or the picture sitting in front of you. So if you're drawing a leg and then suddenly they flip it over and they start dissecting a different part, you have to move quickly. It's hectic in a good way. You don't get bored and there's so much to see and your hands are constantly moving.
One hand there,
yeah,
and
yeah,
one
like
hand,
a hand
like,
hit.
They show the anatomy in such a beautiful but easy to understand way. When you look at anatomy, look at, for example, different organs in somebody's body, it's kind of sometimes complicated to understand what the different relations are, how to emphasize certain structures, like the lighting, all the different components. But once you see it in the drawing and look back at the body, you're like, wow, I get it now. Everything makes sense. I can point out different areas because they brought it out in such a beautiful way.
What struck me the most was that I had seen the heart and I had seen the lungs for my whole teaching career, you know, 30 years of teaching anatomy. And then to come in to find that every artist that came in had their own individual perspective of what it looked like, and not just physically what it looked like, but clearly they expressed what it meant to them and how it felt to them.
He was really interested though, and we got all the work.
There's something about the ability to embody an experience, and that's what art does. And I think the health science students are doing the same thing. They're drawing with their scalpels, and it becomes an experience. It's not just about reading something in a textbook and trying to remember it. It's about looking, observing, and asking questions.
In this course, we have people that come from different disciplines, health sciences and arts. They're able to come together in one space, appreciate what they had in common, appreciate what they had different, and together they were able to develop a common ground of appreciation for the human body, and I think to me that's the most precious thing.